Way to go, Levi. All I know is we're taking a dirty cider home with us.
Yeah.
Word scramble.
Hey, this makes the maze a lot fun. Okay. Where are they at? You win a prize.
Yeah, like this, get some of the more red ones.
Wow. Been baking for years. Holy hell.
Well, he had a bite.
Yeah, it'll take your finger. Look at that one, look at him.
Stretch out.
That's going to be one of the next animals on our farm.
Okay.
Try.
That might eat your finger, yeah.
Let's try.
Uh-huh.
Nice try, mister.
Tyler's trying to get eaten.
Nice try, mister. Nice try.
Because I like meat, too.
Snout. Pickles, I'd eat it. Make some chicharrones.
Chicharrones. Pertrons looks like. I love all the free-range chickens and ducks everywhere. So cool.
It's like a line dot?
Which one?
Or is that an Easter egg?
There's a mix of all different kinds.
See this white? That's a cool one.
Almost looks like a Belgian, I can't pronounce it, Duclay, however you pronounce it, I don't know, that one.
Getting a good dust bathe in.
Love this setup.
A lot of birds.
Oh yeah. Yeah, that's an awesome idea. We're kind of doing the same thing, but this is way nicer built.
He's running.
Running. Look at the baby.
Doing?
Oh my lord. Pretty.
Oh lord.
Pretty little Palomino. Yeah, I know.
Oh my lordy.
Can you come say hi, little baby? Mm-hmm. Little baby. I am so tempted to breed Dreamer with a mammoth jack. I'm a baby, I'm gonna eat ya. Yeah, sure.
Breeders.
so cool.
Watch your step. Oh. Kind of hard to see.
Yes, it is. Have you heard shirt lying around here?
Yeah.
There's baby stays out back too.
Oh, yeah.
See another bunny over there?
Some bunnies.
Guineas.
Much more guys.
Look at them.
They're all yelling at each other.
More guinea. They even got stuff in this corner too. I don't know what.
Much different things going on.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, the setup is cool.
I promise you, I'm not chasing you. I'm just going around in circles looking at these setups. Okay, we're not the only ones to use it, Ties.
Mm-hmm. Gotta do what you gotta do.
Easy. The little maze in there.
Thank you.
right there.
Don't you fucking back me, bitch.